be too late. Yes, I know, among us, they are traitors and spies. But no one can stop us if we're truly unified. I know, among us, there are wolves among the flocks. But no one can stop us, and to conquer they cannot cause.
Unity.
What am I calling?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
Hey, what I call.
Unity.
Don't think that I'm crazy.
Unity.
Some say that I'm mad.
Unity.
Where can I find it?
Unity.
Oh. Far too long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way, the only... What am I talking?
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
We suffer so long. At home and abroad.
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
African people.
Unity.
Caribbean too. Come everybody. Unify. Ah. Ah.
Just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Well, with the season only 10 games long, you have no time to play yourself back into form. The players need to...
welcome. We're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, it's been an abysmal start to the season for them, hasn't it, Derek? If they keep this up, you have to think they'll be pulled straight into that relegation.
It might be the moment to get them ahead. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. They've won possession again. He's given it away. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Mohamed. How about the cross? That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And firing it into the area. Well, on the volley, that's not how he had planned it in his mind.
No, he certainly saw the ball going in a different direction than it went in.
Went in strongly to win the ball. It's opening up for them. And a throw in forthcoming. Not much time to make up his mind. Robert. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Messi. Now, let's see what they can do here. Read it well. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Not the pass he had in mind. And they need to get tighter. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Well, they've lost the ball. Messi. And a tidy challenge. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Poor pass under no real pressure. Well-timed tackle. Well, the pass not finding its target. And he's through here. The keeper's up. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? Well, you cannot put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he didn't even look for it, did he? He didn't wait for the...
Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection! The opening goal of the game then. An astute piece of defending.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Well, body in the way. And they have possession again. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Able to get his body in the way. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Gets his glove on it. Did well to win the ball back. Excellent ball over the top. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And he read it well defensively. Well, that's not watertight defending. And the right place to cut out the pass. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. And this could pose problems for the defenders. And there it is!
Başım İran çekiliyor kanka.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And it's a quality pass. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. This looks promising. Really a very poor ball. It is to be a throw-in. Mohamed.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to...
Now, this could really lift spirits. Intelligent threaded pass here. This looks promising. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And a throw in it's going to be. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
He plays it short. Plays it back. He succeeds in clearing it. It might be on for them. Cross towards that far post. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Smuggled away. All the way through to the keeper then. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Moving into the advanced position. Very quick thinking there. He's beaten his man. Can he take the chance? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. An unforced error, you've got to say. Mohamed. Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Now, potential danger. Ibarra. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Struggling to get it away. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. He's fired over the corner. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Ibarra. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Simple catch, really.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Messi. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Lovely ball over the top. And he's in. It must go in, surely. And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for him. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Messi. That's not a bad ball. A deft clearance. Ibarra. Chance to finish. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Not problematic for the keeper. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Not a good pass. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, what on earth happened there? The final whistle and